Hey everyone, I'm Nisai Becker, game designer and programmer at Twisted 2 Studio, the two-man operation responsible for creating Dark Fracture.
Home sweet home. Well, kind of.
Today we are sharing with you some of our recent gameplay videos, including never-before-seen footage from the upcoming early access version of our game, which is currently under development. But before we dive into the details, let us introduce Dark Fracture. Dark Fracture is a psychological horror game played in first person. Set in the late 90s in a forested rural area, you play as Edward, an employee working the graveyard shift at the decomposition research facility. Your personal past leaves you with some psychological scars and a troubled state of mind which you're carefully managing on a daily basis. This job, which is the first full-time job you've managed to hold down for a long period of time, serves as an anchor for you to restart your life.
Hey! Who's there?
One night, you find yourself walking alone in this clandestine place. Bizarre phenomena start happening, and as the night progresses, it gets harder and harder to draw the line between imagination and reality. Between the demo and the planned early access release, we have made improvements to the visuals with enhanced assets, realistic 4K textures, and the inclusion of newly designed high-quality 3D models. And with that, we are very excited to announce that Dark Fracture will also be released on next-gen consoles. The game will offer 4K ultra-high-quality gameplay, particle effects, lighting, and ray tracing features to make the most out of the latest hardware capabilities and to maximize the player's immersion in every scene. Apart from the prologue's morgue environment, here is a glimpse of the unsettling netherworld that awaits you in your next exploration of Dark Fracture's early access release. With a promise of unearthly soundscapes, unique environments, and new gameplay mechanics, the game is designed to keep you on edge. We are committed to improving and adding new content to keep things fresh for our avid horror fans.
Hey there! My name is Raz and I am one of the creators of Dark Fracture. As part of a small team of two, I involve myself mostly in all things 3D, be it assets, textures, monsters, and concepts. We love horror, and in Dark Fracture we want to share something that we are excited to make. And so, we chose to go right into this genre as our first game. Drawing inspiration from some of our favorites, like Amnesia and Visage, and of course, some of our favorite artists, such as H.R. Giger and Bakshinsky. So far, the prologue allowed you to explore Edward's place of work, and the very beginning of his story. But, there is much more to explore in the world of Dark Fracture. And we can't wait to show you all that awaits you just beyond the confines of the morgue. From the facility itself, to more of the nightmarish world that threatens to devour Edward. There is much more to explore and discover about the story and the world of Dark Fracture. While this all sounds well and good, some of you might wonder, well, when will you be able to experience this for yourselves? So, we are excited to announce that you will get your hands on Dark Fracture on the 28th of February.
We are tremendously excited and can't thank you enough for watching our first walkthrough of Dark Fracture. We would like to invite you to play the free prologue of Dark Fracture on Steam. And if you enjoyed it, please add the full game to your wishlist to receive updates as we progress towards our full release.